Hey, welcome to Second Chair Review. I'm Ethan. Joining me today is my lovely wife, Ashley. Today we're doing a trailer action for Ghostbusters Afterlife trailer number 2. If you want to see the trailer with us, link in the description below. So I think we've done like 15 different trailers for this movie. I'm just kidding, but like a lot. Because it was supposed to come out last summer.
Oh.
And it got canceled.
Okay.
So, yeah. I don't even know when it's coming out.
Is this the new Ghostbusters?
Yes.
It's supposed to be... With everyone?
It's supposed to be kind of like a third, a reboot, but also a third. Like, it has the people from the past, but also it's kind of focusing on these kids and stuff that kind of pick up the mantle of Ghostbusters.
I was wondering. I was like, I thought that came out already.
Are they making it? It was supposed to, but it didn't.
I wonder when it's coming out.
Yeah, soon. I'm curious. So this is, maybe it'll explain a little bit more. The other trailer was super vague. It just had the kids, like, running around.
Yeah,
stuff.
We were still trying to figure that out.
Yeah. So, I guess we'll watch it find out.
You're a great mom.
I don't know. I'm fine with Trevor. But with Phoebe. She really keeps me on the outside.
That's normal. She's an awkward, nerdy kid.
Maybe a new home could be an opportunity to start fresh.
Trouble. There's still time.
What are you doing here in Somerville anyway?
We're completely broke, and our grandfather left us this creepy old farmhouse in the middle of nowhere.
Your father wasn't much of a homemaker. He could hardly keep the valve on.
You're saying he left us nothing?
Well, I wouldn't say nothing.
But then one of the main actors died.
Yeah. He's the only one that had an engine.
So that's the grandfather, I'm assuming.
Maybe.
What is happening here?
Somehow.
He's the son of the original
director. The town of Fall Mines is shaking on a daily basis.
That's when he...
Maybe it's the apocalypse.
Who's the son of the director?
Ivan Reitman is the original director.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
This is Jason Reitman.
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or any of your family ever seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
Serious.
Where are the old Ghostbusters?
Oh, Zoya.
Where's the old Ghostbusters? That's what we're watching.
Yeah.
I like how they're kind of keeping with the original things. I don't see any of them.
I'm a little bit more excited for this.
Is he alive or dead? I thought the actor was...
That was Dan Aykroyd.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
The other main one...
The tall, skinny one with the glasses.
Did he pass away?
He's the one that died.
Oh, okay. I thought Dan passed.
No.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. I'm a little bit more excited for this.
I am, too. I mean, that's pretty cool that it... But if it was left...
Seems like a good story.
Who was the grandfather, though? That's the question.
Yeah.
That left
him
all this.
I'm thinking...
If it wasn't Dan, because you would think it was Dan.
In the first one, it mentions that Dan has a farmhouse that he sells. That's how he funds all their experiments and, like, equipment and stuff in the beginning.
Well, then how come Dan just answers the phone and it's not there?
I don't know.
I don't know. I'm kind of curious.
I'm excited. Yeah.
I was excited about this. I forgot about this. I was wondering.
Yeah.
So, I'm excited. I mean, I think it shows a lot more.
It's not supposed to come out until November.
Of course not. Why not just wait a little
bit longer? Yeah, exactly. It's a year and a half later.
But, you know, they have to re-excite people as well, so.
I think people are plenty excited, but whatever.
It seems...
I'm more interested in seeing this now. Before, I was, like, kind of back and forth, but this trailer has got me more excited.
Yeah, and I didn't know. I think this would be something. It seems very more serious than funny. The others seem more comical. Well,
they were all have a serious tone to them, and
then comical.
Yeah, it has comedy throughout, but like has a serious kind
this
of.
This one doesn't really.
It's supposed
seem
to be a little scary. It's ghosts.
This one doesn't seem that comical.
I think they're being reserved and saving the jokes for the movie,
later.
Which is smart.
I'm curious when the phone call, of course they did the right thing about the phone call, but I'm wondering when the phone call takes place in the movie. This is something I would take our kids to watch. They've seen the original. Like, it seems really family, like, sharing what
I
we,
agree.
Yeah.
Tell us what you think in the comments, leave a like, share, subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.
Thank you for watching the video. Make sure to leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe now.